At the corner of 12th and Vine, you'll find this very unique home neighbors call the White House. That's where William Hobel lived.
It's unsettling, to say the least.
His death left neighbors unsettled.
He was very kind and warm and welcoming.
Denver police say the man, affectionately known as Stu, was found dead Thursday afternoon in his house. They're investigating this case as a homicide. Very little details have been provided about what happened, but on Friday, police released this photo of Hobel's car, which they say was taken after he died. On the mobile app next door, neighbors described Hobel and his wife as nice people. Others lamented the incident they say rattles a tight-knit community.
I'm afraid that many of us are beginning to think twice about leaving our homes, particularly after dark.
John Hartshorn has lived in the neighborhood for 12 years. He says crime has come and gone.
But this just seems to be overwhelming.
This is a neighborhood where you'll find someone, if not everyone, walking their dog.
But I'm certainly not going to take him after dark anymore.
Mr. Hartshorn says another casualty of this homicide in the neighborhood might be the neighborly culture itself.
I'm afraid that we're all going to become paranoid if this continues.